What's up, guys? If you got other TRX movements going on, when you got a TRX pull-up going on, you definitely want to go ahead and show people how to zip the TRXs up and down. That way you're not having to fumble around with them the whole workout. TRX pull-up is real simple. It's going to get any style up under the attachment. You're going to pull up and your hands are going to get wider. You're going to stick the top of that and squeeze that upper back together as you're doing that TRX modified pull-up.